So in our example, we have a 4v4 game, working on defensive shape, pressure, cover, balance. Ball needs to be passed across the line for the team in possession, and the defending team, the team without the ball, has to make sure, at least for the first four passes, definitely without stealing the ball, that they're able to perform pressure, cover, balance.